Please!
Atop the cliffs that rise from the Sword Coast, the Citadel of Candlekeep houses the finest and most comprehensive collection of writings on the face of Farron. It is an imposing fortress, kept in strict isolation from the intrigues that occasionally plague the rest of the Forgotten Realms. It is secluded, highly regimented, and it is home. Within these hallowed halls of knowledge, your story begins. You have spent most of your 20 years of life within this keep's austere walls, under the tutelage of the sage Gorion. Acting as your father, he has raised you on a thousand tales of heroes and monsters, lovers and infidels, battles and tragedies. However, one story was always left untold, that of your true heritage. You have been told that you are an orphan, but your past is largely unknown. Lately, Gorion has been growing distant from you, as if some grave matter weighs heavily on his heart. You have asked about his concerns as gently as possible, but your queries have been in vain. Your sole comfort is the knowledge that he is a wise man, and you know he will tell you when the time is right. Nonetheless, his silence is troubling, and you cannot help but feel that something is terribly wrong. Today, Gorion has appeared more agitated than ever, and now he has uncharacteristically interrupted your chores in the middle of the day. Imparting hurried instructions for you to equip yourself for travel, he has handed you what gold he can spare, but given no clue as to why. Nevertheless, you now stand before the Candlekeep Inn, ready to purchase what you need for an unplanned and unexpected journey.
What would you have me do? If you insist.
Thank you.
Hello, child.
If you insist.
Shall we continue your lessons?
No time to chit-chat.
Hard to find decent folk nowadays.
All right, all right.
Touch me! I might catch something. Away with you, beggar! Touch me! I might catch something.
Very well.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
If you insist.
Hello there.
Hello.
If you insist. If you insist.
What do you need? What do you need?
What?
These walls contain the world's knowledge.
Hey!
Moradin's hammer.
Moradin's hammer!
It's me, Imogen.
Greetings, young one.
When shadows dis-
The worm shall wander the earth, and such a pestilence will follow in his wake that all that know of his passing shall be struck down by the plague. So saith the wise Alondo.
Our rules are very strict.
Your wish?
All right, all right! All right, all right!
These walls contain the world's knowledge.
Excuse me, but I'm late for my classes.
If you insist. If you insist.
I should have joined the army.
All right.
I have a blade with your name on it.
If you insist.
Something on your mind? What do you need?
Hello there.
So hard to find decent folk nowadays.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
When conflict sweeps across,
when shadows descend upon the lands,
in the year of the turrets, a great host will come from the east like a plague of locusts. So saith the wise Alondo.
I am very proud of you, as I am sure Gorion is.
Thank you.
Oh, my child, I am glad I have found you.
Listen carefully. If we ever become separated, it is imperative that you make your way to the Friendly Arm Inn. There you will meet Khalid and Jahira. They have long been my friends, and you can trust them.
Eat up, mortals!
Let's have it done. The night can only get worse, so we must find shelter soon. Don't worry. Explain everything as soon as there is time. Wait, there is something wrong. We are in an ambush. Prepare yourselves.
You're perceptive for an old man. You know why I'm here. Hand over your ward and no one will be hurt. If you resist, it shall be a waste of your life.
You're a fool if you believe I would trust your benevolence. Step aside and you and your lackeys will be unhurt.
I'm sorry that you feel that way, old man.
Get out of here!
Especially cruel this morning. You awake with the realization that you have not been living some horrible dream. Ambushed, you saw Gorion cut down before your eyes, and even his powerful magic could not stop the onslaught. It was his wish that you flee, but that does not remove the feeling of helplessness that now overwhelms you. Hand over your ward, the armored fiend had said. He was after you and you alone, but why? If only Gorion had given some clue. But now you are alone and lost. Candlekeep is near, but you will find no quarter there. The readers pay for their serenity with rather draconian entry rules, and without Gorion's influence, their doors will remain closed. You will not last long on your own with your meager equipment. Perhaps you can get some help from the friends Gorion mentioned, the ones at the Friendly Arm.
It's me, Imowen.
Your wish?
Hurry up!
All right, all right!
What would you, if you insist?
You're a queer fellow.
Well.
What you want? I've done had
Hurry
enough.
Up. All right, all right.
Touch me! I might catch something.
What would you have me?
All right, all right!
All right, all right!
Thank you.
something?
Montoran! You are so aggravating! Tis disturbing to my demeanor!
Have me do.
There, Wanderer. Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
Thank you.
blade will cut you down to size.
What would you? All right, all right. Would you? All right, all right!
Something hardly worth my time.
Thank you. have me do?
All right! Insist. Very well.
Hello, pal.
All right.
Friend.
Hello there.
You said something?
Yes, friend? Yes?
Life's been getting prickly on me arse.
Hello.
You are welcome here in Garl Glittergold's sight.
What need ye dead?
If you insist. If you insist.
Stop touching me!
What would you have me do?
Friend, good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Please, seek yourselves whatever you wish. Yes?
It's about time. Bring me another flagon of ale. Then why do you bother me? Be gone.
Hurry up! All right, all right!
I hope our establishment's to your liking.
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
What would you have me do? Your wish? Hurry up!
You're a queer fellow.
What would you have me
do? Well?
Yes?
All right, all right! All right. All right. If you insist.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Can I assist you?
What do you need?
I need some ale.
Yes?
I need some ale.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you? You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
If you insist.
What you want? I am gone.
Hurry up!
Very well. A man shouldn't speak to his better unless spoken to first.
You cannot get better than the stability stone walls provide. You cannot get better than the stability stone walls provide.
Hey, get out of me way, you crummy loghead!
Pleasure it is to meet you.
Yep, this way.
No time to chit-chat.
What would you have me do?
Your wish?
If you insist.
Thank you.
Hurry up! If you insist.
I care not. This way.
What would you have?
Very well.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
You insist.
Glitter gold guide your eye on your travels.
What would you... All right, all right! Very well.
Hurry up!
If you insist. What would you have me? If you insist.
You spoke at me?
What would you have me do? All right, all right! If you insist. You're with- All right!
Yes?
Must we be so insufferably charitable?
You're a queer fellow. I've done had enough of this.
What would you have? All right! If you insist.
Hello.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
If you insist. Your wish? All right, all right! Hurry up!
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
What would you have me do? All
it's
right, all right!
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Your wish, if you insist.
How long must we wait here? Things stir to the south as we sit.
Hurry up! If you insist.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Nature's servant awaits.
Thank you. What would you have me do?
It's been dreadful slow business lately. My inn is open to all who behave themselves.